double team. Drake Maverick cheering on his two behemoths.
This is Monday Night Raw. It is our main event. We are live tonight in Denver, Colorado. The Shield, for the first time in nearly a year, in six-man tag team action against Raw Acting General Manager Baron Corbin and his hand-picked team tonight, the AOP.
I just want to raise the question. Is it odd to anybody else that Dean Ambrose isn't jumping in to help Seth Rollins while Rollins is surrounded by three competitors?
I think you're making a mountain out of a molehill, Corey. Ambrose is just on the apron hoping to make a tag.
I don't know. I think Ziggler and McIntyre raised a lot of valid points, and the more I think about it, Ambrose could be not on the same page.
Reigns, you know, as good as anybody else, getting inside the mind of Dean Ambrose is a treacherous territory to step into.
Well, his mind is a labyrinth, to be sure.
Razor now.
Chris Rollins.
Part Rollins.
Chris Rollins skull clean off his neck.
Rollins trying to make it to a corner. Driven now. Doesn't want to be there. Tag made. Here comes Acom. Double team by AOP. Oh, and Rollins, this could be it. Is it enough to put the Shield away and a kick out? Can you imagine if the Shield loses this match tonight as they head into the huge six-man match at Super Showdown a week from Saturday against Strowman, Ziggler, and McIntyre?
Well, I could imagine it, and I can also see Dean Ambrose realizing he's had enough of the Shield, knowing that Dean has had success on his own and wants to join forces with a more powerful trio.
Corey, we've seen no signs of that yet tonight.
None of it. We heard Dean Ambrose say before that they've been through many battles but never lost the war, and that's just another case of what we're going to see here tonight, win or lose.
I've known Dean Ambrose for a lot of years, and he will tell you as much as anything. The Shield was formed out of necessity to burst onto the scene in WWE, to make an impact. That row has run its course. Loyalty has its time limits. Big time elbow.
Acom and company, here comes Corbin. Baron Corbin, who really got taken down a notch by Commissioner Stephanie McMahon. At the start of Monday Night Raw tonight, Stephanie said that mistakes are tolerated in general manager because
it is not very often that the Shield find themselves facing off with another trio physically more powerful, arguably even more dominant around the bell than they have tonight.
I would love to argue with you on that, but that's a fact.
Oh, Roman knocked off the apron, and here comes Ambrose. And look at Corbin just mocking Dean Ambrose as the official looks to keep the peace.
Corbin's well aware of Ambrose's hothead temper.
Corbin also knows what Ambrose has gone through tonight. Oh, slick play by Rollins, and trying to play on that fact. Monday Night Raw is live tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Pepsi Center, Denver, Colorado. This is our main event for the first time in nearly a year. The Shield and six-man tag team action against acting Raw General Manager Baron Corbin, and the team he chose tonight, AOP.
What we just witnessed was wisdom beyond their years. Acom, oh!
Reigns! Roman Reigns back into the fight. Razor as well. Drake Maverick, the AOP manager. Barking orders.
Roman Reigns just launched into the stairs.
And let's not forget who's sitting in the aisleway watching this, taking it all in. Braun Strowman, Dolph Ziggler, Drew McIntyre.
The Shield essentially find themselves in a prison of sorts between AOP, Corbin, and the three on the outside.
Oh! Team!
The last chapter on Roman Reigns on the outside.
Strowman and company loving this.
It is pure chaos right now
because those three meet the Shield in Australia week from Saturday. Look at this. Whoa. Rollins, though, they're going to win this matchup. Can he pull it off? And a kickoff at two.
Uh-oh. Deep six.
Is it enough to end this match for the Shield? Cover by Corbin. Kick out.
Rollins essentially is on an island unto himself right now. We've seen Ambrose taken out of the equation. We saw Roman Reigns flattened by AOP on the outside.
And then we saw the deep six.
Baron Corbin nearly putting this one away. But Rollins somehow survives.
Baron Corbin's got to dig deep here again. Stephanie McMahon said he has no control. He's not a leader. He's got to prove himself here tonight to Stephanie McMahon.
Like I said, it's just great leadership by Stephanie McMahon, dangling a golden carrot for Baron Corbin to break the glass ceiling and become an even greater manager on Monday Night Raw.
Owens.
Uh-oh, look at the double. Oh, look at this. Rollins creates some separation.
Super kick catches Akam, but can Rollins capitalize?
Just that workhorse mentality kicking in.
Rollins needs to find a fellow workhorse to tag in. Tag Corbin. And does not allow Rollins to get to Dean Ambrose.
Uh-oh.
Now here comes the Lunatic Fridge. Dean Ambrose goes right after Corbin. Is Ambrose shield through and through?
Fists and boots of fury from Ambrose. Down goes Corbin.
Ambrose all fired up. Knee right to the midsection.
Baron Corbin's in a world of trouble right now.
Might have got under the skin of Dean Ambrose in a way that they don't wish to be.
Uh-oh, almost had him.
Inside cradle.
Is it enough to put Corbin away in a kick out of two?
Ambrose lured Corbin in.
And Corbin out.
The acting general manager dispatched him for the moment. Akam and Ray's arm, better look out.
Ambrose taking out all three men. Dean Ambrose doing it alone right now.
Ambrose headed up top.
And meanwhile, it's Akam.
Goodness.
Intercepting Ambrose. Rollins and Reigns have been taken out. Ambrose right now is going it alone.
Corbin was looking for end of days. Ambrose felt it coming. Here's the athleticism of Baron Corbin.
Ambrose didn't fall for it. Neck breaker. Now Ambrose is going to try to go to the top rope.
Uh-oh.
Ambrose, down goes Corbin. Here's the cover, under the leg, and the AOP break things up. Again, this is really a three-on-one right now against Ambrose with Rollins and Reigns out of the picture.
How impressive has the teamwork of AOP and Corbin been to this point?
There he is, the Superman punch.
Big-time boot from Akam. Rollins back in the fray.
Akam over the top rope.
Rollins like a man possessed.
Rollins is well into the other side.
God.
Ambrose slowly back to his feet. Can Corbin put him away? Kick to the midsection. Dirty deeds. Roman made the tag. Ambrose.
The Shield a week from Saturday at WWE Super Showdown, streaming live on the WWE Network.
Well, Rollins and Reigns are celebrating inside the ring. Ambrose on the outside.
This is as seamless as the Shield's ever been. There's no cracks here. Nothing to point out.
You would think Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins were the only people that mattered in the ring. The Universal Champion and the Intercontinental Champion. And Dean Ambrose is left out in the cold.
The